Alright guys, so I found a burial chamber close to the camp. I believe I missed, so we might be in luck. I mean, it's like literally next right to it. Sometimes I hold a spot. Oh my! Time to run! Took half my health off in one hit. Ouch. Oh, that explains why the skeletons were real. Alright, I'm gonna go back to base, see what I need to start crafting better heal. I remember, I should be able to craft a giant warhammer. I've got to do... level up the station to level 3. Which flint I need, which means I need more flints. Yeah, I never did take that trophy back to spawn point to unlock Emil's gift. Oops. Not Emil, but who the hell it is. Maybe it's... too easily distracted. Formal front. Honestly, I'm getting quite attached to this legion. I might actually make my base around here. I'll have to dismantle those two. They're off him. Yeah, all this tin and copper around. Be easier just to set up a smelting thing here, and if I'm doing that, I may as well make it my main base. Main starting base. So I get the portal system up. By the way, those portals in this game, which will make travel a lot easier. Just can't have metal on you. It blocks teleportation. Otherwise, it'd be too OP. You'd stop on the way I thought you were going to. Yeah. just need some flint. I already went over one, so it's getting hard to find more. Flint is usually found by bodies of water. Or at least more common, I should say. Alright, well, I'll catch you guys in a minute when I find this. Well, it's taking some time, but we're back to the, what we thought was going to be the main base. I'm going to like it down no more. Definitely want to take the bees with me. So I have plenty of flint now. More flint. So I need those to craft my little flint. I would like to take that, but I don't think I'm gonna have the weight. I'll definitely be making more than one trip here, so I'll just take this for now. What do I do with his head? I'm gonna stop by the other base, put that down, and get his blessing. So I will see you guys yet again in a little bit. Well, I haven't been here in a while, guys. It's the landing spot for the... Alright, leaving here. All kinds of goodies. See you in a bit. Alrighty, welcome to the spawn point. Spawn point?
Yeah.
Mount the head and get the blessing. try some green tea to help sort them out. Get a stamina boost, so I'm gonna want to don't use it as fast. Be a journey. I will see you in 40 minutes. Bye. Oops. Some stuff going on over there. And that looks kind of like a cave. Just scout it out. Yep, that's a cave. See what I mean by it's kind of hard to find sometimes? We'll see. Yeah, I don't have space to take it. But, I guess we can do the final leg of the journey together. God awful boat. Like if I would have went back, it would have been faster. I have not had the wind on my side almost the entire journey. There's another owl. Probably pop right up here. Stuff it back. Once I get the smelting and everything going, I can make a better boat with nails. It's actually a pretty intact building. Wow. Toy space funny thing though. Something to check out later, I guess. just in case I need this one again. It's easy to get on to again. Takes 20 minutes to recharge, guys, and I already had it recharged by the time I got back. That's how long it's taken. Oy. Alrighty, let me sort some stuff out, I'll come back and we'll get going. Alright guys, we're gonna try this again. Made a shield this time. See if it's enough to get us through. One more. Spawn on though. Boxes. Thank you. shield's definitely slowing me down. Hell yeah, great haul. On calls. That's it then. Alright guys, I think that's gonna do it for today. Next episode will definitely be a building episode, getting some metal tools, maybe building this up into an actual base. So look forward to that. I'll see you on episode 11. See ya!